Okay, finally using up the paint now. This is just going to be a bit of a freestyle. Bit of this and a bit of that everywhere. There's just too many reds in with this lot. Oh, I'll just break it up with the green. Got to actually use a bit of blue as well. Probably not as much blue. Okay. I'm actually going to use a stick to swipe it, I think. Can't seem to find anything else at the moment. I think I may use a bit more white. I'll try and swipe it with this. Got a few cells coming through. Blowing on, it's not working. Just going to leave it a few minutes. I'll put it on the time lapse. I've got a feeling there's too much white all over this. So I'm just going to swipe other parts of it. I don't have the lightest of touches, as you can probably see. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and torch it. There are a few cells coming up. Nothing really dramatic. Just looks a bit boring. Let's try something. I feel I'd get a better effect if I use the silicone on it. But it's not too bad. I quite like it. I think that's enough now. Before I start burning. Yep. Okay, we'll do a close-up.